We start the problem by listing our values. Radius is equal to 65 meters. Acceleration is equal to 3 meters per second squared. Velocities are unknown, and it is what we are solving for. We use the equation A equals V squared over R. Multiplying both sides by R, we get that V squared is equal to acceleration times radius, which is equal to 3 times 65. So V squared is equal to 195. Square rooting both sides, we get that velocity is equal to 13.96 meters per second.